Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Now we are in State Islamic University, Raden Intan Lampung. And now with me here is Mr. Imran Rasadi. Okay, good morning Mr. Imran Rasadi.
Good morning, Mr.
Okay. Are you an English teacher?
Yes, I am English teacher at Manwan Bandar Lampung.
Oh, you teach in Manwan Bandar Lampung. And English graduate?
Yes, I'm an English graduate.
From?
From Islamic State University.
Okay, the Faculty of Teachers Training, State Islamic University, Raden Intan Lampung. Okay.
And you are my lecturer.
Okay. You remind me about my past, yeah? Because
yes.
I guess it's long time ago.
Yes, long time ago.
When did you graduate?
I graduated at
2011. Okay, yeah, because I worked for UIN Raden Intan Lampung in 2006.
Yes.
Until 2014,
yes.
I think.
That's
yeah.
Right.
Okay.
Yes.
And now your activities besides teaching in Manwan Bandar Lampung, do you do something else?
Yes, I do something else. I'm staff here. I'm staff.
Oh yeah, you are the employee of
Usuluddin Faculty.
Usuluddin Faculty. Okay. Okay, what can you say about State Islamic University Raden Intan Lampung? Maybe the air, the atmosphere, or the facilities.
Yeah.
Please tell everyone about it.
Yes, based on my observations and based on my analyzing of this university, I think this university come forward. This university comes forward and we progress, more progress than
as
the
before,
student here.
Yeah. Okay. Okay, because in the past when I teach here, I ride motorcycle at that time, and the student, there is a very little number of cars, but
yes.
Nowadays cars is everywhere.
Everywhere. And also,
okay.
The most important thing that's We were so difficult to access the internet at that time.
Yeah. At that time we got difficulty to access the internet. Yeah. Okay. Okay. That's it. Our cars. Yeah. Okay. Now, I've seen some bicycle over there. Can
yes.
you let's go there and then what can you say about those bicycles? Yes, and here there are some bicycles. What are the bicycle for?
Yeah, this bicycle is not for sale.
It is not for rent.
Yeah, it is not for sale.
So everyone can use it.
Everyone can borrow this one.
Freely.
By leaving your identity card.
Okay. So you just need to come to the security officer and then take the bicycle you want and then he will take note, yeah?
Yes, take note.
And you can use the bicycle
the
whole day, yeah?
Yes,
the whole day.
we can
as long as you are still in this
yes.
Campus, not
yes,
going out of
this
area, okay. How many bicycles are there?
Yes, I think it is about
29 bicycles, yeah? You have the number. Have you got the experience of using this bicycle?
Yes, I always use this bicycle on Friday and Saturday. And by going around this university.
Going around this
relationship.
Campus. Okay, thank you. Okay, we'll move to another area. Is it okay?
Yes, it's okay.
Okay. Still with Mr. Imran Rosadi and sir, can you tell me about the white building over there? Is it a mosque?
Yeah, it is a mosque. Uh-huh. White mosque, you can say. This
yeah.
is more magnificent mosque, I guess, in this province of Lampung.
Yeah, one of the biggest mosque in Lampung
yeah.
province, especially
yes.
in campus area.
In
yeah?
campus area.
Maybe it is the only one, yeah,
the only
and
one.
The biggest one
the
in
biggest one.
Campus area.
And it is magnificent, I guess.
It is very magnificent. Okay. And it is still under construction, yeah?
Yes, it
hasn't finished yet.
Haven't finished yet.
Okay.
It will be finished maybe on
by the end of the year.
Yes, at the end of this year, 2021.
Okay. Yes.